lucky to call this big, beautiful country our home. So we're grabbing our skis and driving off in search of the most Canadian ski trip ever.